What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that? Sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right. Dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. I guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls. Turns into a massacre. If this is over a parking space, it would be so New York. You can't fool me, Mr. Gruff Exterior. I know you love me, and I love you back. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not quite the New York.
So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. We better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Got it. Even better than duct tape. Voila! All fixed. Just in time. Nailed it. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Got last one. But those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Subway's that.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed. Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Aha. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been wrong. Better yet, those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That and listening to me every day!
Hey guys, bird watching? I saw some pigeons over there. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down! MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found? Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Nap time.
Thank you. 干掉他！
投降！I hope you new guys can up your game, because those last guys yawn.
Sure, that location's supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country.
Thank you.
Keep it off.
Oh, shit.